Okay, so I found this ruin on this ice planet, and as you can see, it's a ruin. Sorry, I have an icon because I also have a beacon. There were three knowledge stones. Kind of go up the stairs here. You can wander through back here. Yeah, it's an ice planet, so it's cold. there's artifacts on it. So there's an awesome one. Two. Let me go up the stairs again. So, and then look at this thing. It's like a dinosaur head, and it has like a flag waving at the top of from that. So that's a pretty dang amazing little head there. And the tiles. I mean, this is really detailed for something that's really random.
Extreme night temperature detected.
Oh, yeah, extreme night temperature. So that's gonna get colder. Really quick. Fix myself. Shielding plates are great. I got the most of them. So, Ashes of Analizona, Corvette Class. This is the third planet in the solar system I found. Weird. Ball. This is the same solar system where I started. Perhaps the ball was here. The stains. More art. There's a tower over there. Crazy. This whole thing. This is pretty amazing though. Oh, so there's like a little floor. I haven't been over here to check the room. Ah, but this is considered shelter, so yay. Should be a shelter. Let's come up to the second floor here. Let's take a look around. Now I don't know, I've upgraded my thrusters for my things, so. Maybe I can't go up again, so I don't know if you'll need another one to go up over that. It's like breaking through, I guess. I wonder if I can get up there. Oh, there we go, now I'm on top. Pretty dang impressive little building, all the detail. Alright, let's see if I can figure out what to do here. I'm really bad at these, so I apologize if I get it wrong. Strange to mark and impart the wisdom of the Corvax echoes to those who desire it. I do not know what dialect it speaks. Pretty standard. This connection is not. Oh, yay, it's just a giddy. Or a give me one. No guessing to be called. So, I don't know about you, but. One of the things, I know there's a few websites that are spoiling what happens at the end of the universe, but I hate, and I did look at a few of them because I don't care. And I hate to tell you, but if you're doing enough of these ruin things and stuff, it's going to tell you that. So I've already come across a few that have told me what happens at the end of the universe. So, and I, like I said, I'm on the first three planets. So yay, another word. That's still pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna go find this crashed ship now and see if it's worth getting rid of my original ship and being stranded here. Yay! For not knowing how to do a hyperdrive. Okay, well, that was a cool ruin. Bye.